Wow, it's amazing that somehow within the first 10 minutes of the game that you managed to get a Daedric Mace and a full set of dragon armor. You must be really good at this game. Welcome to a Gator Snapper playthrough, and once again, we're playing late to the party where... This is Skyrim, who the fuck hasn't done a playthrough over this? But this episode is special for me. First, let me get it back into normal position. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, look at that. Two maces. New style. I like it. But anyways, well, this is a very special episode of a Skyrim playthrough for me because I'm doing a mod that combines one of my most favorite things with one of my most least favorite things. My favorite thing is giant monsters. My least favorite thing, being underwater with giant monsters. Oh. What? I don't even practice magic, asshole! Anyways, as I was saying... Asshole. I'm gonna be fighting giant monsters. This is a mod called Here There Be Monsters. Not Here They Be Monsters. Anyways, Here There Be Monsters. It's giant sea monsters, and I'm gonna fight and kill them all, even the ones that terrify me immensely. For this fight, as you can see, I gave myself a full set of dragon armor, a couple of levels, two Daedric maces. I mean, I could be playing with other mods that'd give me better stuff, but I figured why waste the time downloading all them on my really slow internet right now. So, yeah, I also turned on Toggle God Mode so that I'd stand a better chance. Is that one of the sea monsters? What is it? No. No, that's just a Sasquatch. Okay, anyways, we're going to be looking for all of these monsters. Let's see, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9. A lot. There's a lot of fucking sea monsters. I'm going to be fighting them all. I don't know if I'll kill them all, but what do you want? Oh my god, I keep... This is what you get for fucking... This is what you get for turning your level... I mean, training a lot in 10 minutes to get to level fucking 30. Which, by the way, I'm only at level 30, so this might not go down too well. This is gonna have a lot of cuts in it, because I have to travel through a lot of territory to find all these guys. And did I mention there's 8 of them? So anyways, I'll be right back whenever I find me a monster. I don't know how hard they're gonna be to find. I mean, they're fucking monsters. They should be gigantic. Anyways, this looks like a good spot for a monster. I don't have an actual map up. I have a list of locations on my laptop pulled up right now, but I don't have, like, the map of that. So this might take a while to find anything. So, hey, I'll keep track. This is like a fucking... This is like Monster Hunter. I have a list of all the monsters I'm gonna fucking hunt down and kill. Which is really sad. This mod has a very interesting quote. Let me see if I can find it. It's from Ishiro Honda. I think he was one of the guys that helped with, like, all the fucking classic Japanese monster movies. But it says, "Monsters are tragic beings. They are born too tall, too strong, too heavy. They are not evil by choice. That is their tragedy." And now we're gonna kill all the fuckers, because they're mean. They, like, walk over our shit, man, and come on, we're using that. This is actually, like, I've played Skyrim a lot. I've logged in many, many, many hours on this game. And I can definitely say I've never been over here. Like, I've never thought to explore this region of the map. And it's really cool. Like, I like this region. This would be awesome for, like... Oh, I can't go that far. But, I know this is, like, a weird thing to, like, make the first correlation with. But this would be really cool for, like, a big Dragon Ball Z fight kind of thing. Like, I know there's a, what was it? There's one movie where they fought in, like, an Arctic environment like this. They're fighting androids or some shit. Like, there's always androids. You always fight those guys. It's just staple. Otherwise, it's not Dragon Ball Z. Now, let's see. What do we got here? Do we got any monsters? I see a bunch of wreckage. That's possibly a good sign for monsters. God, I wish I had, like, a detect life spell or something. It might not be too surprising for everyone, but I'm on a, I'm playing as an Argonian. Not because it's like a fucking reptile turtle thing. No. Just because I play like a turtle doesn't mean I look like a turtle. You can't relate to a turtle if you're a human. But I am a... Oh! Oh, whoa. Is that... What is that? Is that one of the things? Hold on. Oh, that is one of them! That's a robot spider, though. What the fuck? Hold on, which one is this? This is... Oh, it's apparently Kraken. Okay, everyone, we're going to kill the Kraken! Release the Kraken! Oh, wow, someone's fighting it, too. I'll have help for this fight. Come at me, Kraken, bitch! I like what you did with that ship there. K- Can you beat my dual maces? I've never seen this style of fighting, by the way. I never even thought to use two maces. It's kind of like, this is where you going. What you doing with that sexy stance? Ow, fuck. Good thing I have God mode or this would hurt. God, this is like Attack on Titan. Is it better than Dean than the Jaeger? That was the worst cover of the song. Oh, wow, I'm killing this guy. But come on, you cracking bitch. You cannot defeat me. I am a monster slayer. I am the Gator Snapper, or Layer the Crack. Or as I call myself in this game, Later Snapper, but spelled in Leet speak. So that's cool. Oh, yeah, I could just fucking spam this. Come back, asshole. Sea Ghost. You're not a Sea Ghost, you're a Kraken. Oh, fuck. Oh, I forgot about this. Skyrim has a really stupid thing for, like, the few people that have never played Skyrim. It has it where you can't attack underwater, which is a big problem. But regardless, we have defeated the Kraken! Oh, hey, I the Kraken. Ooh, that's worth a lot. I'll keep it. Alright, one boss down, and what the hell are you? A sea ghost. Ah, I see. Totally, you're not just something lifted from another one of the quests in this game. No, not at all. Okay, so there's our first monster down. That was easy. That was very easy. I don't know. I'm not too impressed so far. It was really cool to look at, but so far all it was just like a giant oversized dwarven spider. But anyways, now that we've got this guy, I don't know. I'm just going to keep following the beach and hope for the best. Okay. What are they? I need to know if it's a giant monster or just some slaughter fish. Oh, one is just going to fucking sneak up right on. One's really close. Oh, God. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, is that it? Oh, there it is. It's really tiny, but it's still scary. Oh, no. That's not it. That's not what I'm looking for. Although there is a sea ghost, it seems. A very jive sea ghost. It's dancing to its own beat. Don't know what its beat is, but it's pretty funky. A bow, chicka bow, bow, bow. I don't know why that was like, I don't know, funky. Wandering the ocean waves, looking for sea monsters. It's very lonely out here. Wish I had a stuffed animal to hug. That didn't look like a sea monster. I actually haven't looked really closely through all of these, things, because I want it to be a little bit of a surprise. I see their names, but I don't know what they are. Like, I saw Kraken, and I figured, like, the people that made this mod had just added a fucking, they made their own octopus sea monster and just threw it in. It's kind of sad that it was just a fucking dwarven spider, just humongous-sized, but whatever. I have high hopes for the other ones. Is this a sign? What is this? It's clams. Floating clams? My God, they've assimilated our technology! I have to warn the rest of civilization! What is it called? Telvos? Telvas? Whoa, what shook? Why did it shake? What the hell was that? The fuck? The world shaking. I think this is one of them. This has to be one of them, right? What do we got? Oh, we fucking people. I'm not interested in people. Look at that. They're weak. They die in one hit. I'm a god. I need to fight something big and juicy. Not bandits. Okay, why was the world maybe the sea ghosts are a hint. Maybe. Let's check those guys out. I think they know, those sea ghosts know what they're talking about. They're pretty popular. They're like the hip kids around this area. All the cool, juicy gossip goes through them. Oh, maybe that was all that shaking from before was. I think it was just, okay, there we go. We got the sea wisp. I think the shaking from before was just people killing, sea ghosts. It wasn't like a fucking monster walking by, which would be a really cool effect, by the way. How is it so hard to find a giant monster? It's a fucking giant monster. It should stand out in a crowd. Any giant fucking sea snakes out here? It's okay. You don't have to be scared. I'm friendly. Ooh, maybe a giant sea snake could be a slaughter fish. That would not be fun. I do not want to be in the water with a giant fucking slaughter fish. What? You said he was waiting for. Go away! You're not in this episode yet! She's out there. I can smell them. Okay. That means there's a monster around here, right? That sounds... I don't know how you smell him, by the way, but that sounds like there's a monster around here. He's a hunter. Why not... Why would you not hunt something that's, like, 30 times your size? Fuck. These things are so fucking hard to find. I don't know... more fucking horkers. Horkers everywhere around here. I wonder if one of the monsters is a fucking giant horker. Anyways, I think this might be... What the fuck? The hell was that? Hey! Is there a Daedra under me? Poor Daedra. I don't know what you're doing down there, but you should be... Oh, God. It's so dark. Oh, what... Oh, it was just a fucking horker. Okay, that was not scary. Okay, I don't know. I'm sorry. I thought I saw the shadow of a slaughterfish. Like a big slaughterfish, but it must have just been the horker. It's all good, everyone. I'm just a little fucking baby. Oh, slaughterfish. Shit. Get away from me, you fucking slaughterfish. God. Oh, great. Now I can't get on the ice. There we go. Well, I can't do anything about slaughterfish, so this could be a problem. Wish I had a way of luring them, like, them out from underwater. What is this? The fuck is this? Is that a gun? No, it's an axe. Oh. I'm apparent... Oh, God! Oh! Oh, it's on ground! Oh, God, no, go away, go fuck off! Okay, bye. I don't think that should have been scary, but it was. What the fuck? Spawn of the Leviathan? That's a monster. That means I'm near one. Okay, sweet. So, where is it? No, do not, no, oh. Oh no. Can we wait till day? Sometime when I can see? Oh fuck me. Alright. Don't be a bitch. Gator snapper, be a man. I can't see him. There's so much fucking kelp. I don't know why the kelp is so bad. But it makes it even scarier. Alright. Just gotta man up. It's okay. It's only a giant fucking shark equivalent. Except it talks to me, apparently. Oh, hello. That skull is comforting. It makes me feel like I'm going to be okay down here. This is definitely not something... Oh, God. Yeah, I wasn't fucking kidding when I said underwater is not a fucking happy place for me. Like, this is terrible. This is the worst thing for me. It's a sunny, bright-ass day outside right now, and I'm terrified. Like, I'm crouching down in my chair, just like... Ugh. These instructions for finding the monsters need to be a bit clearer. I'm about to pull up an actual walkthrough. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, who is that? There is a giant horker. A really derp giant horker. Oh, hey. Oh, he sees me. But he's friendly. Look at him. Oh, he's cute. He's like the fucking friendliest monster of the bunch. Hey, buddy. Come on, give me a hug. Oh, no. Not the... Okay. Apparently he's fucking... He wants to take a shit on me. He's flying away. Hey! Fucking come over here or something. Don't look at me like that. I want to fight you. This is not all that threatening. This is not nearly as bad as the possible giant fish. This is apparently Iku Torso. Or Terso. The Eternal Terso. An ancient malevolent Finnish sea monster and god described as a giant walrus... Oh, I saw him moving. I got worried. Sometimes a god of war. Really? That? Hey, you a god of war? Are you Kratos? Oh, God. He's a lot bigger than I thought he was. This is a, you know, just between one god to another, I don't think you're all that threatening, so I'm gonna get in the water with you. I'm starting to think you might have an unfair advantage over me. You look like you're gonna just snap me right up. Okay, this is a bit unreal. I gotta say, if I was really fighting a giant walrus monster, he would attack me right here. He'd eat me. This fucker isn't doing anything. This is kind of boring. Hey, you're not gonna fucking do anything? See, one problem I have is that, for one, you can't really fight them underwater. Unless there's a mod for fighting underwater that I don't know about. But, not being able to fight them in the water seems to be a big problem. Because if you take them to land, they do this. They just turn into a fucking mouth breather, looking at you like, "Durr!" Whatever, we're gonna kill him. Natural selection at work. Ikutorso the Eternal. I beg to differ. You're not as cool of a god as I am. Get a bit closer, though. This god has a short range. Come on! Get a bit closer! Don't fucking play this game with me, young man! Boom. There we go. I've slayed the beast! Tusk of the Eternal. I'm gonna take all these. I like how they give you, they give you, like, spoils from killing the monsters, like a tusk and the eye of the kraken, even though it wasn't really a kraken. Ah! That's pretty scary. It's a fucking skull just like, death awaits you in this neck of the ocean! We've set the marker to the closest monster. Unfortunately, it's also the one that's going to be my least favorite monster. It's a giant slaughterfish. This is not going to be fun for me. I have to kill this thing, you know. I can't even fight underwater. This isn't going to be a fair fight. How am I supposed to beat a giant slaughterfish in its own turf? What is this? That's a cave. Straight up cave. Don't mind me, Horkus. The chill. The fuck is the chill? Oh. Hi. God, I just keep discovering new things while I'm doing, this quest, even though it's not officially a quest. Like, it just may- Oh god. Oh god! It just makes me realize how often I don't fucking- Oh god, Oh, it's a fucking monster! I spawned a monster by accident. Never mind. Everything I was saying is now invalid. I thought this was a part of the actual map. Who are you, madam? Tell me your name before I kill you. Alright, fine. Keep shooting me with your worthless attacks. Let me just calmly look at this. Ah, you're Tiamat. Storm Atronach, you're a Babylonian... Babylonian chaos monster, primordial goddess of the ocean, mother of younger gods and monsters. Ah, I see. Now, if she had held still long enough, I could hit her. Ah, fight me, you beast! Boom. And there's number three! I've killed three monsters now. Yeah! Alright, come on, give me your face. Oh, she actually has a face. What do you got? Spawn of the Chaos Mother. Ooh, sweet! Oh, fuck yeah. Now I can fucking summon... Oh, that's kinda cool. Now I can summon monsters, because she was the god of the sea. Nice. Well, because she's a mother of all monsters and things or whatever. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Finding her is a complete accident. Like, it doesn't say on the mod where she is. And I guess, like, I just saw a cave I didn't recognize. I was like, oh, wow, maybe it's a thing that, the original makers of Skyrim, put in to find. And I was like, oh, man, I was gonna say, like, this is the it's still valid, but this is the one section of the map that I've never thought to explore. Like, everything on land I know perfectly fine, but out here, like, this is all new to me. Mainly, it's probably, like, I probably avoided it so long because it's fucking underwater, and I don't like underwater, even like just swimming to get to these things, but ugh. I don't know. It's nice seeing new things in a game that I thought I knew all about. And what are you guys doing? This another fucking monster? It's a fucking chorus. I hate those things. It was almost scary for a moment before that. Alright, you silly little bastards. Let's see how you fare against the god. The Slayer God. I'm coming up with a bunch of cool titles for myself, right? Kruid. You need a better name, Kruid. So I think I understand why they did, why all they did was just supersize pre-existing monsters. Because, like, it's just supposed to be, like... They weren't adding, like, monsters from our myths and legends into this world. They just used the same names, but it's more along the lines of these are just monsters that lived here that, like, supersize. Like, they're normal things, but they're abnormal. Ooh, sweet. Like, caring too much to be able to run. I don't care. As I was saying, it's, I feel like what they meant it to be like was, normal creatures in our world that just turned into abnormal things, like in Godzilla movies or any monster movies. Like, we're not supposed to be... there's no need to make them... make a brand new character model just for this quest. Although that would be really cool. I'm just saying. I understand why you wouldn't. I just really like seeing new things. Anyways, let's explain what the Kruid was. He was a Celtic sea monster without much description. Nice. The myth of Guy Bulg mentions a fight to the death between two monsters, the Curid and the Coichin. I don't know. But apparently there should have been another monster to fight him. IMHO, that would have been really fucking cool to see two giant monsters fighting. So, in my opinion, from what I've seen off of, like, Discovery or just, like, news articles... Oh, hello, fish. I think, like, sharks are one of the last things you have to worry about when you're in the ocean. Like, a lot of things in the ocean are just really shitty in the first place. Dolphins, they rape people. They have rape caves. They will take people down to their rape caves and rape them while they drown to death. Otters, they fucking hold hands so that they don't drift apart when they fall asleep. They also rape baby seals to death. Baby seals, they grow up to fucking eat everything. Like, there's not a single thing in the ocean that's nice, except for sea turtles. Those guys are cool. Unless I find out something that makes sea turtles just really douchey people in the first place. I think this is a place I'm looking for. There's a lot of sea ghosts out here. What is this place called? Don't like being out in the middle of the fucking water. Oh, God. Oh, no. Wait, hold on. I gotta see it. There's nothing. Okay, there's nothing. Maybe it's just another thing that randomly spawns in the ocean. Maybe it's just a normal slaughter fish. This is the Pilgrim's Trench, I think, by the way. I'm noticing as I'm playing, I've played this mod a bit. I've played other mods. And sometimes they seem to do more of a quantity versus quality thing. As can be seen here with... all of the fucking sea ghosts. And it's not always better. There's a reason why it's quantity over quality. Oh, whoa, what the fuck was that? Hold on. Oh, it's just a fucking ground. Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay, that's nothing. But, oh god, this is so fucking bad! Does no one else fucking look into this and think, wow, I definitely want to not go in there. God, it's like that fucking quote. Look into the void and it looks back into you. And, oh god, it's... No. Oh, fuck no. I hate this. I've played some horror games at this point. And this is what makes me say no, I refuse to go any further. It's just a big fucking emptiness. Anything could get me. Oh god, no. God, be a man. Okay, go under. Oh, it's a fucking iceberg. Oh god, there's a ship. Okay. Oh, it's a Pilgrim's Trench. Okay. Alright, good. What was that? Oh god, no. Oh, I hate this. It gets fucking deeper! God damn it, no! Okay, that's a normal fish. It's just a normal fish. It's okay. This is worse than Five Nights at fucking Freddy's. That shit's children's play to this. This is... it's just a normal fucking fish. Just a normal goddamn fish. I'm going in here. Is that... It's another ship. Okay, it's just another fucking ship. What is that? What is breathing? Oh, God. I know it's just a fucking supersized fish that when I see it move, it's gonna look stupid because it's supersized and its movement patterns are still the same as a small one. Oh god! This is not fun! Oh! No one has ever seen me be this fucking scared before. Like, what is that? Is that a shadow of a giant fucking sea monster? This needs. Oh! 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 Oh god! Ah! Oh god, it's so derpy and stupid because it's supersized and it can't move correctly! Where'd it go? Oh god, where'd it go? No, go back in! Back in! No! No! Oh god. No one has ever seen me be this fucking terrified. Like, oh god, I gotta lure it to the fucking surface. There's no way I could fucking... I just can't seem to remember that I have god mode turned on. That'll be perfectly okay. Fucking swimming away from it. Like, it'll hit me and nothing will happen. Oh, God. Oh, that is not... When it holds still, it's even worse. Oh, God. Hello, Leviathan. I gotta go. Gotta go. No. Okay, maybe now that I've pissed it off, I can just walk up to the surface, Maybe he'll be aggroed on me still. I'd rather not see it when it hits me. Because if I see it go right fucking at me, I'll be fine. Or I won't be fine. I'll be fine if I don't see it hit me, because I won't take any damage from it. Oh, God. I thought I was just turning on God mode to fucking not die to these giant fuckers. Fuck whatever that Japanese guy said about monsters being tragic beings. This guy's an asshole. Why can't I attack underwater, Skyrim developers, huh? Bethesda? What's up with that, huh? Fucking lead game programmers make it where I can't do goddamn jack shit underwater. Giant fucking sea monster. Do you ever think about that? You ever realize someone with their goddamn mod would make a fucking giant slaughterfish for shits and giggles? It's not even coming out. I have to go back down there and piss it off. Swim back to the surface without the fucking benefit of going near. Oh, God, no. I should probably clarify, like, my fear is not necessary. I've said this before. My fear is not necessarily things underwater. It's voids. My fear is, like, voids that things that I can't see are in. Like, if I was in a giant fucking sky dome where for some reason I could fly, and, like, it was really cloudy, and I was just told something like, oh, there's a giant fucking sea serpent or sky serpent swimming around, I would still be fucking terrified. See, this, I hate going in blind. Where is it? I'm just gonna fucking... Oh, it's talking to me! Come on, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. Come out, come out. Here, I'm fine. Oh, it's just a spawn. It's just a spawn. Great. Can I get the real one, please? Can I get the fucking real Slim Shady? Can he stand the fuck up? Get out of here. Fuck off. Fuck off. Okay. Well, we got one of his kids. Oh, it's actually kind of cute when you look at it on the surface. Hey, look at its eye. It's adorable. Oh, okay. That makes me feel a lot better about this whole thing. All right, let's just go underwater and piss off the big one now. I don't want to go down looking at it, but there's no other way to swim. Okay, chase after me, please. Oh, God. Oh, it's a baby! The babies are out! Oh, God! No, 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 no! No, 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 no. Whoever made this mod, you did a fucking good job at terrifying me, but you gotta have it where you're able to fight them somehow, especially if it's like a monster hunting thing. This entire fucking episode is just gonna be me stuck on this one. Because I can't fucking do anything about it. Here's a normal slaughterfish again. These guys used to scare me by themselves. Now it's I have to worry about giant versions of it. Okay. Alright, we go back in. Going back in, going back in, going back in. Don't worry about seeing a giant fucking monster fish. Alright, asshole. Come on. I'm not scared of you no more. I ain't scared of you no more! Oh, God. Oh. Okay. It's kind of losing its thrill now, I think. I'm honestly not sure. I can't lure him to the surface. I think I'm gonna have to quit on this one, because he won't fucking follow me. Am I ever gonna fucking reach the surface? Okay. I'll see if he comes up, but maybe there's a way to spawn him. I don't know. Or not spawn him, but, like, the same way I made the Chaos Mother, or whatever her name was, come out. Maybe if I kill these? Okay, looks like my fucking assumption was wrong. Killing those does not lure the fucking Leviathan up to you. I don't know what you can do to get the Leviathan to come up after you. I think I'm gonna have to fucking call it quits on the Leviathan, because I can't fucking get him to come up for the life of me. So, let's move on to the next one. Yay! We've only killed 4 out of now 8. Never gonna swim again in my life. I'm gonna be an adult baby about it. People are gonna be like, oh, Nick, let's go to the pool. No! There could be sea monsters! Ah! It's okay, sea monsters don't like chlorine. It's a natural pool, don't worry. No! Oh, wait, is this Dawnstar? Okay, perfect. There's one near Dawnstar. 4 seas. Giant lurker. What is a lurker? Giant lurker. I don't remember any creature in Skyrim called lurkers. This one's called the Old Man of the Sea, I believe. I wonder, why is he called Old Man of the Sea? I don't know. Maybe the two are unrelated. That ship is not normally here. That must be part of the mod. So hopefully that means they'll fucking tell me. where our old man of the sea is. It's funny. There's a my dad was called the old man of the sea for a little bit when he was on tour going around America, and they were in Florida. There was a the rest of the band was watching him as he walked down to the sea, disappeared for 15 minutes, and walked back to the beach. And they're like, "What the fuck?" And that's the end of the story. The Chow Scamp. The fuck is a Chow Scamp? I like it though. I think I'll make this my ship. Oh, hey, looks like I'm not the only one dealing with fucking Levite. Hello. Did not notice you in there. You're a cutie, aren't you? Okay. Oh, hey, calm down. Just quit your scuttering. Wow, this is actually cool. Like, I like this ship. Wow, whoever owned this boat was a fucking, like, epic monster hunter. Way better than me. Not a pussy. Whoops, I don't think I was supposed to shoot those. Hello, Horker Tusk. You keep floating on by. We got a giant thingy here. Lurker. What is a lurker? I still don't know. Okay, maybe this is where they meant that he would be, in this epic-looking rocky ice area. I gotta say, despite hating the ocean, I do appreciate this kind of, like, this kind of ocean environment. Like, that looks cool. I love the way this looks. It's epic. I love it. Pretty damn far north. Ah! Another boat wreck. Possibly. Maybe it's a normal boat. Maybe the boat's fine. Maybe I'm just jumping to conclusions, being a complete asshole. Such is the way of Gator Snapper. That's not a lurker! That's a fucking... That's a goddamn frost troll! So that's the old man of the sea, huh? That does look like my dad. And it killed a frost dragon, too. Pretty epic. I guess it's sleeping right now, so... Why did they say it was a frost troll? A lurker? Really? Just say fucking frost troll. Okay, you, old man of the sea. Wow, you look cool as a giant monster. Okay, until you did a fucking 360 turn. 360 no-scope. Where are you going? Old man. Old man. Woman. Hey, you guys. Imperials. There's a fucking giant monkey. Okay, never mind. I can talk to... Hi. Can we talk? Oh, he talks. He's an orc. Is it a fight? Okay, apparently the old man of the sea knows how to fucking talk. It's pretty nice. Am I supposed to kill him? I don't think I'm supposed to kill him. He seems pretty friendly. Alright, since I've decided that the old man of the sea is not worth the fucking trouble, now we've only got 3 monsters left to fight. And they're all over here, in this general area. Broken Ore Grotto, Brinewater Grotto, and Orphan's Tear. So, they're all pretty clustered together, so maybe I can actually fucking end this. I don't know what I'm going to do about the Leviathan. Like, I don't know if I ever want to go back into that fucking, that terribleness. I might just to kill him, but if I do, I'm getting a fucking mod where I can swing a weapon underwater. Because that is just... For one, it's terrifying for me. I hate it. For two, I can't even fucking bring him to the surface to do anything about it. If I can't bring him to the surface, I can't attack him. So it's pointless. It's just fucking pointless. There's no reason to try it. Anyways, back to fighting monsters. Oh boy. Fucking dragonflies, go away. I wish I could just see Forces from over here, just like, waving at me like, oh, good luck. And I'm like, oh, thanks, Forces. You're nice compared to all the other fucking monsters I've had to kill so far. So apparently Forces and Tiamat, the Storm Atronach I fought earlier, both were like the parents of all monsters. So one day, I guess Forces just got it on crazy and funky with a rock. That's gross. Oh, hello, 3 slaughterfish. 1 fish, 2 fish, 3 fish slaughter. I'm really wondering what gave birth to my absolute fear of void empty spaces with things in them. Probably Jaws. That would be a logical guess. I don't know, I watch a bunch of fucking scary-ass movies, so it could be, like, it could be a lot of different things. Though I will admit Jaws terrified me. Okay, I thought that was a monster. Oh? What is this? Dark. Dark and empty. This island looks like a monster would live on it. Oh. Ah! Good sign, good sign. We got Atronachs. Okay, just where's their daddy? Yo, where's your daddy at? Oh, there your daddy! Oh, he's not too scary. He's kind of derpy. Oh, hey. That was cool. If only this fucking water had actual water effects, he would have made a tidal wave. Come at me, bruh. You can't hit me. Unless you actually are hitting me and I don't know it. Alright, I'll bring the fight to you. Wow. It really takes you being, like, up near them to appreciate just how big they are and how much junk he doesn't have. Look at this riveting monster fighting combat. I'm not even hitting the target. Okay. Two beasties down. Wow, he just tore apart. Two beasties down. He's fucking... I don't know. Oh. Frost of Ymir. Okay, good. That one wasn't even that interesting compared to the other ones. Wow, I'm realizing that's a very good idea to turn Toggle God mode on. Like, seriously, with all this stuff I've been picking up, all the fucking unnecessary fear I've had. Gotta say, wise decision. Is that him? No. There's a bunch of mud crabs, but the thing with mud crabs... Oh! There he is! I was just about to say, mud crabs totally spawn everywhere. It'd be impossible to tell just where a mud crab would be. And once again, he talks like a fucking Daedra. I wish we didn't talk like the Daedra. It's kind... Whoa. Okay, I was about to say, no! I have God mode on! Oh God, they're pinching me! They're paralyzing me with their pinchies! Go away! Ah! They're beating me up, Mom! Mom, I need help! Oh God, I can't get up! I can jump, but I can't get up. Oh, he wants to eat my heart, and now he won't fucking get close enough. Come here, you fucking crab. I'm gonna eat good tonight. Come on, buddy. I wish I could paralyze him with my level 100 fucking one-handed skill that I totally trained for all by myself without the use of console commands. Allow me to destroy you with my epic dual mace technique of standing and spinning. Very scary. Oh, there we go. We've killed the giant crab. We only have one more monster to face. And it's a snake, I think. Yeah, it's a snake. And it's over by Orphan's Tear, which is this way. Hello, dead body. Tattered survivor. That's not a survivor. That is a very dead person. I just realized my fan has been on this entire time. Not the one that's like a little stand-up fan, but the one in my ceiling that makes a lot of noise. Sorry if you've been having to listen to that all this time. Ah, good sign, good sign. We've got ice wraiths. That's pretty good sign. That means we're going to fight our big old friend Jormungandr. Ooh, this is actually a really cool place to find a monster to fight. I love this island. This is awesome. Midgard Serpent. Ah, there he is. As always, not all that impressive once it's stuck on a wall. And, God, just look at him go. See, that would be cool if it wasn't so stupid. Alright, come on, Ice Wraith. I know you can fly. You can get up here. It's like he's stuck in a strong wind. Hey, stop that, you. There's nothing I could do about this. Come, yeah, quit being stuck, you silly little bastard. Come on, I'm down here now. I've always wondered what an ice wraith is supposed to look like. I guess it's like a snake skeleton. Come on. Oh, wow, he completely disappears if you go underwater. As always, it seems to be bugged where its giant size prevents it from fucking going near me. They need to add that to that Japanese guy's quote. They're so big that they can't fucking move anywhere. It's their curse to be stuck on literally nothing. God damn it. I don't think there's anything I can do about this, so I'm just gonna say I killed all of them. All in all, I gotta say this mod wasn't all that impressive. It did scare the literal fuck out of me with the Leviathan, but that's pretty much all I had going for it. Like, they're giant monsters and all, and you're fighting them, but they do this. So when stuff like this happens, what do you fucking... Like, I'm not gonna always... I don't know. Maybe I should have been better equipped so I'd have a bow and arrow to shoot this guy to death with. But even then, hardly any of them actually fought me. They just kind of, like, they'd swing and then they'd fucking glitch out and I could just, like, whack on them the entire time. I don't know, it's kind of the nature of Skyrim itself, too. Like, it's not a very integrated combat system. You just kind of swing and hit, and sometimes you fucking get a cutscene to kill it. I don't know. All in all, I wasn't all that impressed with this. But anyways, this has been a Gator Snapper playthrough, and I'll see you guys in another episode. Later, everybody.